Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We now introduce a series of three episodes, describing the latest news about Workload Scheduler 9.4, Fix Pack 1. In Episode 1, we'll see how Rob improves his jobs with the rerun options. In Episode 2, Edward finds out how selective successors rerun can improve his workflows. In Episode 3, Rob takes control of his jobs with the job management plugin.
Episode 1. Advanced Rerun Flexibility. Meet Rob. He's an application developer at WebDirect, a leading e-commerce brand. While he's going to work, he receives an email. A new workload scheduler fix pack has been deployed. It contains advanced rerun options, just what he was waiting for. The new Fix Pack 1 for Workload Scheduler, version 9.4, features a large number of enhancements. Find out more about advanced rerun flexibility. Rob can't wait to try the new feature.
Well, the rerun options might finally solve the DB connection issue for my application. Marnie, good news. No more complex scripts to handle job recovery when the DB is down.
Cool. So I can schedule your job without specific options.
Jason, I can now manage job recovery directly from my application.
So I'll finally see fewer alerts from your application.
You can specify when you want the job to rerun and the number of attempts to be performed. Jason, you will receive an alert only after the last attempt has failed. Advanced rerun options help orchestrating your workflows smoothly, reducing manual intervention.
The end. Episode 2. Selective successors rerun. Also, Edward, in charge of application support, finds out about the new workload scheduler fix pack.
Well, this fix pack might finally help us solve the successors issue when a job fails. Hey Jason, forget about dealing manually with successor jobs.
Edward and Jason discuss the advantages of the feature.
You select a job from the job monitoring view and choose rerun with successors. You can rerun the job with all its successors, either in the same job stream or both in the same job stream and in other job streams. Let Workload Scheduler take care of successors jobs.
The end. Episode 3. Job Management Plugin.
This job management plugin could really take my automations a step further. You already know how I have identified a number of common error situations which might cause job streams to fail. For all of these situations, I have my recovery job ready. With the new fix pack, however, I can have the job management plugin take care of my jobs. Now, if my job fails and the related recovery job completes successfully, the job management job is started. When this job completes successfully, the original job is rerun. You can have the process repeat as many times as necessary. For any of the error situations I have identified. If the job completes successfully, the recovery jobs are suppressed. And the workflow continues as scheduled. With the job management plugin, you can gain control over your jobs.
The end.
Good night, ladies and gentlemen. And stay tuned for more videos about Workload Scheduler.